few weeks in his contract situation, possibility of a move to Tigers. He's signed up here for another couple of years as Yann David crashes upfield and runs straight through Chris Cook. This is Nyonga, driven on by Ujie.